Stop messing around with that technology, will you?
Say this about it. It's, well, it's a place that's still there.
No, no, no. There are rules for a reason.
I'd imagine coming back to the Horde would be a bit different than this.
They're always hitting on you here.
Stay alert. We don't know when the next attack will happen.
Jesus, the comet hardly left anything standing.
Faith is our shield.
Nothing. Just...
Who knows what they're going to find in those ruins next?
About the Elix smuggling. I have a suspect for you.
Tom? Who is this person?
Shorty, an outlaw trader.
And where did you find him?
He was outside the gates looking for an opportunity to get in.
And this outlaw has been taken care of?
No. He's still alive.
Then the problem is still outstanding. You should complete your task and get rid of this outlaw for good. But I doubt he was behind everything. He sounds more like someone low down in the organization, just trying to scrape together a few shards. I need answers. We have to find who is behind this. Still, you will have to question him. He might be talkative. That will be all. Dismissed. Find peace in yourself.
Howard just ran away. Some people are saying he should be sent into the wilderness.
I'd imagine coming back to the Horde would be a bit different than this.
I know who you're talking about.
Stay alert. We don't know when the next attack will happen.
A visitor? This is the last place I'd expect to see a berserker. Don't you reject technology? I mean, come on. That is a bit backwards, isn't it?
Have you ever seen berserkers use magic?
Hey, no need to get riled. Well, yeah. I did hear some berserker once took out a whole chapter of mechs on his own. They were the old tight T5s, though. We've made a lot of improvements since then. So, you berserkers better have improved your magic. Say, no offense meant. You must be able to look after yourself to have got here. If you can handle yourself, I could use your help.
What do you need help with?
A squad of combat mechs has gone haywire. They're refusing remote shutdown and are attacking anything that moves. I sent a recovery party to attempt a reset, but they're late making their report. I've got to find out what happened to the recovery party and what's gone wrong with those mechs. There's another squad of mechs due off the assembly line, and I need to know what's gone wrong before they go haywire, too. It's probably a faulty batch of AI chips. That's my guess. But I need someone to go out there and check the chipsets so I can check them.
Okay, I'll bring you the AI chips.
Good. I hope I'm right about this. And I hope it's just one batch that's affected. If this is a problem with the AI chip design, we'll have to track down all the AI chips of that design before more mechs go homicidal. Get me those AI chips and make it fast, will you? Fast like, I need those chips now.
Where can I find these mechs?
Well, they were supposed to be on a trial run out to the border with Tavar. But as far as I know, they only got a short distance from the Horde. Let me upload their location beacons to your Ajuder. Now, I'm not promising their trackers are working. Not if everything else is malfunctioning.
And if these coordinates are wrong?
Well, the recovery team said they'd found the mechs out by the old world runway. So there's a good chance they're still there.
Runway?
An old airstrip where planes used to... That doesn't matter. It's a big concrete road. Head out of the Horde and go west.
You'll find it.
Concrete runway to the west. Got it. Why don't you fix those mechs yourself?
Oh, no, no, I've had no field training. Assembly lines, manufacturing, and repair in a nice warm workshop. That's what I do.
So, you're some sort of mechanic?
Mechanic? I'm a legate, responsible for procuring materials, producing new mechs, and repairing our mech squadrons, among other duties. Sure, the other legates are out there using their skills and suggestions to take the fight forward, but we're here giving the Hort the mechs that keep us safe.
Unless you know how to reset a K4 drone mod, can you leave me in peace?
If you have something to report, speak to Judicator Reinhold.
Sorry, I'm not trading right now.
airstrip just looks like... down to me. Thank you.
hide the AI chips from the combat mechs.
You have? Excellent. Give them here. Did you find the recovery team?
I'm afraid they're both dead.
Damn it. I said we shouldn't have sent engineers. I better find the error in these chips before we get any more casualties. Thanks for bringing these back. Unless you know how to reset a K4 drone mod, can you leave me in peace?
They're always hitting on you here.
Do you ever think about
how things might have been before the...
Okay.
Let's do some business.
So annoying. So annoying.
How many are dead now?
Is she really so gullible? Unless you know how to reset it.
Faith is our shield.
I wish my brother could see this. He was always into old world stuff.
Is someone gonna help me with this asshole?
Hey, what are you doing? Oh!
pick clean. We shouldn't spend the night in these ruins. My little
You're
brother.
Going
But don't be fooled by the lies of Tavor. They talk of freedom, of profit, of fun, sex, good times, and beer.
Is someone gonna help me with this?
You cause trouble, you get trouble.
We shouldn't spend the night in these ruins.
You're
My
dead
little
meat.
Brother and I stayed in the house like this was. There was a leak in one of the buildings. The whole place caught fire. We were lucky to get
That didn't work. That didn't work.
Thank you. have to search for stuff.
I suppose I'll have to deal with this.